Dear students, yesterday we see the illustration part of Lesper's method, Pasch's method and Fischer's method. Yesterday we only discussed derived Lesper's method. Today we will deliver the Pasch's method and Fischer's method. Of the same data that we have provided or given, we have the commodity A, B, C and D. बेस ईयर की जो प्राइसेस थी और क्वांटिटी थी वो 2, 5, 4 and 2 थी. प्राइसेस की क्वांटिटी जो थी 8, 10, 14 and 19 थी और जो करंट ईयर की प्राइस थी वो थी 4, 6, 5 and 2. क्वांटिटी जो इसकी थी वो 6 थी, 5 थी, 10 थी एंड 15 थी. जब हमने इसकी ये इसकी हम इसके सॉल्यूशन पार्ट पे गए तो हमने सीधे लिखा कमोडिटी, बेस ईयर, करंट ईयर. सेम डाटा जो था वो हमने यहाँ तक सेम ही लिया. उसके बाद हमने P1 Q0 निकाला था, P0 Q0 निकाला था, P1 Q1 निकाला था, P0 Q1 निकाला था. ऑन मल्टीप्लाइंग P1 Q0 आ चुके 32, दैट वाज 32. सेमली व्हेन वी find the summation of P1 Q0 it becomes 200, summation of P0 Q0 it becomes 160, summation of P1 Q1 it becomes 134, summation of P0 Q1 it becomes 107. And Lesper's method P01 is equal to summation of P1 Q0 divided by summation of P0 Q0 into 100. P1 Q0 is equal to 200 divided by P0 Q0 is equal to 160 into 100, it is equal to 125. Today we will see the Pasch's method and Fischer's method of the same data. We will take the same data likely and we will find the method, we will find the results. We have discussed the Lesper's method yesterday. We will see today the Pasch's method and Fischer's method. We have the data that we have yesterday seen. Summation of P1 Q0 is equal to 200. Summation of P0 Q0 is equal to 160. Summation of P1 Q1 is equal to 134, summation of P0 Q1 is equal to 107. We have yesterday see these values, summation of P1 Q0, summation of P1 Q0 is equal to 200, summation of P0 Q0 is equal to 160, summation of P1 Q1 is equal to 134, summation of P0 Q1 is equal to 107. And today we will discuss the Pasch's method. We know the formula that is required for the Pasch's method. P01 is equal to summation of P1 Q1 divided by summation of P0 Q1 into 100. P1 Q1 is equal to 134 divided by P0 Q1. P0 P0Q 107 × 100, and it is equal to 125.23. I will discuss the last year class, the result of Lesper's method was 125, and the Pashi's method is also 125.23, and the third one is Fisher's method. We know Fisher's method is the sum of the Lesper's method and Pashi's method, that is under root of summation of P1Q0 divided by summation of P0Q0 into summation of P1Q1 divided by summation of P0Q1 into 100. And we know under root of summation of P1Q0 is equal to 200 divided by P0Q0 is equal to 160, Lesper's method, into summation of P1Q1 134, summation of P0Q1 107 into 100. यहीं तक रूट है, यहाँ से नहीं है, 100 रूट के बगैर है, ठीक है? तो when we multiply these two and these two, we will multiply 200 with 134 under root of it becomes 26,800 divided by 160 into 107, it becomes 17,120 into 100. On dividing 26,800 with 17,120, it becomes 1.565 into 100. Root of 1.56 is equal to 1.248, that is equal to 5 into 100. And on multiplying this, 1.25 into 100, it becomes 125.12. This is all about the data. This is the result. We get the same data of all these three methods, and the most acceptable method is Fisher's index method. Wish you all the best. Have a nice day.